Hey guys, what's up? This is week 14 of 2018 and you're watching FoneArena Weekly. First off, Huawei's online brand Honor has launched a latest smartphone under a budget segment dubbed as 7A. The Honor 7A comes with a 5.77-inch HD Plus 2.5D curved glass display with an 18:9 aspect ratio. The smartphone is powered by Snapdragon 430 chipset and has 3GB of RAM and runs on Android 8.0 Oreo with EMUI 8.0 on top. It has a 13-megapixel rear camera along with a 2-megapixel front-facing camera to capture depth information for portrait shots. The Honor 7A comes in black, gold and blue colors and starts at 799 yuan, which is approximately 8,200. After a long gap, Meizu has launched its Pro 7 smartphone with a dual screen and dual camera setup in the Indian market at a price of ₹22,999. In terms of specifications, the smartphone packs a 5.2-inch 1080p Super AMOLED display along with the 1.9-inch Super AMOLED 307 ppi secondary display on the back showing info such as weather, time and notifications. It also has a 12-megapixel dual rear camera with a monochrome and color sensor offering a portrait image with the background blur along with a 16-megapixel front-facing camera. The Meizu Pro 7 comes in black color and will be available exclusively on Amazon India in limited numbers. After lots of leaks and speculations, Motorola has finally sent out the invite for the launch of its Moto G6 smartphone in Sao Paulo, Brazil on April 19th. These Motorola G6 smartphones, including Motorola G6, Motorola G6 Play and Motorola G6 Plus. All these phones are expected to feature 18:9 aspect ratio displays, fingerprint sensors and the Moto G6 and G6 Plus will have a dual rear camera setup. Huawei's online brand Honor has sent out an invite for an event on May 15th in London for the launch of its next smartphone, which is expected to be the Honor 10. It looks like the company is again focusing on AI, which is evident from the beauty in AI capture. Following the trend of launching its Honor flagships around this time of the year, the company is expected to introduce the Honor 10 and it will be powered by the same chipset that is powering the Honor View 10, the Kirin 970 chipset. The Honor 10 will also pack a slim bezel-less design with a 5.7-inch display and is expected to run on Android 8.1 Oreo with EMUI 8.1 on top. HMD Global has launched its Nokia 6 2018 edition, Nokia 7 Plus and Nokia 8.0 Core Android 1 smartphones, which was earlier announced at the MWC 2018 event. All these runs on Android Oreo, comes with the face unlock and also have a pro camera mode as well. The company has also promised to offer the latest Android security updates every month and also update to Android P. For more information regarding the specifications of these three smartphones, you can check out the link in the description below. It's a known fact that the Samsung has launched its flagship smartphone, Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus, worldwide recently. Now, as per the recent report, Samsung is reportedly working on a mini version of the Samsung Galaxy S9 with the model number SMG7850. The device has surfaced on a Geekbench benchmark application, revealing few details about it. As per the report, the Samsung Galaxy S9 Mini is expected to be powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 chipset along with the 4GB of RAM and will be running on Android 8.0 Oreo with Experience UI on top. After several leaks, the official Black Shark Weibo account and Qualcomm China has confirmed that the gaming smartphone will be powered by the latest Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 chipset. Now, it has announced that the phone will be announced on April 13th and also confirmed that the Xiaomi has invested in the company. Even though some renders of the phone have surfaced online showing physical control buttons, it seems to be the Matrix Matrix iPlay editor to look like the Black Shark phone. However, another image of the phone has surfaced in China showing off a standard design. A few weeks back, the specifications of the HTC's upcoming flagship U12 Plus have surfaced online that also includes the 8-megapixel dual front camera setup for bokeh effect. Now, an online listing for the screen protector for the phone have surfaced showing how the phone will look like. It clearly shows the 18:9 aspect ratio display and the dual front cameras as well. Earlier leak revealed that the phone will feature a 6-inch QHD Plus screen, Snapdragon 845 chipset with a 6GB of RAM and it will be running on Android 8.0 Oreo. The HTC U12 Plus is expected to sport a 12-megapixel rear camera along with a 16-megapixel secondary camera, both with a Sony IMX 3 series sensor. Back in January, the benchmark of the Samsung's model name SM720F has surfaced online. Now, the user manual of the very same smartphone have surfaced on the official site, showcasing the dual rear camera setup, front camera with LED flash and the Bixby support, which makes this smartphone a first smartphone in the budget segment to sport a Bixby support. It also comes with a removable battery, micro USB port, fingerprint scanner on the home button and a loudspeaker grill on the back next to camera. Since the manual has surfaced on the Samsung Indian side, it is expected to launch in the country very soon. After the success of OnePlus 5T, the OnePlus is all set to launch its OnePlus 6 smartphone with the Snapdragon 845 chipset, 8GB of RAM and a top notch as well. The CEO Pete Lau shared more details about the screen and the notch on the forum, saying that the phone will have a compatibility mode that will let you black out the slide of the notch when in landscape mode, when watching videos or playing games. The CEO also said that the mode has been tested with 1,000 most popular apps in Play Store and it will work wonderfully. The purported OnePlus 6 will run on Android 8.1 Oreo with Oxygen OS 5.1.2 on top. In terms of camera, it is expected to sport a 16 megapixel plus a 20 megapixel dual rear camera setup and a 20 megapixel front facing camera. Alongside the OnePlus 6 smartphone, OnePlus is on the verge of introducing its latest Bluetooth headset dubbed as OnePlus Bluetooth Wireless. According to the Bluetooth certification listing, the OnePlus Bluetooth Wireless headphones comes with the model number BT31B. However, the wireless headphone comes bundled with the OnePlus 6 or will be sold separately is unknown at the moment.